I'll give one stack of food per person.
Revenge.
Because honestly, all I have really is this, oh yeah, I did dig this area out. Oh yeah, that was the ravine I was talking about too.
So laggy because I'm about as pure wolf hunger. Don't tell me it's already night.
It's not night time.
Then what am I hearing zombies?
You're probably in a nearby cave somewhere.
Two options to pick from. Your child? Would you rather get a baby girl or a baby boy? Which one would you rather?
Let's just skip that question because I honestly do not even know.
You don't.
No. I will say though, if I went up to a scale of like 1 to 10 of like how almost done we are digging all this stuff up, I'm thinking it would probably have to be like a 6 so far.
6?
Yeah. Because honestly, yeah, Silent, come over here real quick once you're done doing all that and look at the amount of things I've dug up.
Ghosty, where'd he go? Ghosty! 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 Ghosty.
He the dead man, and his heart was a dead soul. Frosty the dead man, and his heart was a dead soul. And then he came.
Alright,
I'm tearing myself apart. And then he did more gay stuff. Gay Frosty.
What?
And he made sets with other Frosties.
Frosty. No.
Frosty the dead man. And he had a choice. Frosty the dead man. And then one day he got up and then sniped a little kid. And then my little kid raged and then started screaming cuss words. But after Frosty did that, Frosty died again.
Why am I like visioning this story in my head?
I didn't hear this song a bit. I did not understand it one bit.
Frosty the caveman.
Where is Wolfie at?
Wait, what were you thinking, Bitsom?
This Frosty, like, angrily running up to kids and just randomly shooting them. Like over there in the forest out of nowhere.
Okay,
rolls like a
one.
Tire.
Frostman, and then after his soul went out of the snowman, he went to go and kill some more kid. He's a dead man. And then he, after did some sexy stuff with
How
the mouse.
How far did Ghosty go? Dang!
It's Frosty.
I'm like 50 blocks.
It's Frosty Poop Man. And then after that, because he had a big giant poop. And his name was
How many more
Frosty Dead Man.
Oh yeah, it's 11 minutes.
Frosty is the Dead Man! And then he was called the Gay Man after doing some sexy stuff. Then after that, he decided to punch Frosty in himself in the face. And then another Frosty came, and then he killed him. And then he raged too, and then he started tossing him too. Then after he was done, he started to whine like a little baby cry. Then after that happened, then he died again.
Why is Frosty this gruesome?
Frosty the Gay Man! And then
yeah,
after
what?
He was Frosty the Gay Man.
Bro,
Frosty the Gay Man. After they killed everyone. Then Frosty started a lady.
Where did Ghosty go? Did he go down here?
And then the Gay Man. And then Frosty sucked their balls.
Whoa.
Am I going a little too far on Frosty?
Yeah, a little bit.
But Tom, am I going too far on Frosty?
Yeah, at this point, Santa's disowning him. He's like, oh, hell no, bro, this dude too fruity. He just left.
No, that's funny. Frosty the Gay Man! After... So, no. Then after Santa...
Why is gay in his name?
I heard Adel, and I was like, oh, here comes the Hitler part.
Yup.
And then he killed the kid that was in Frosty's stomach, right, and then Frosty started cussing.
Frosty!
And then
Frosty,
after Frosty,
you're about to die by the hands of my flamethrower.
He was done. He killed him!
Bro, I finally got... I was really about to say Frosty. Sky Tom!
But after he got done killing him, he did more
When suddenly, Frosty Escobar.
And then Frosty became Hitler.
Oh, no.
Was it the Jews, the snowman then? Because if Frosty became Hitler, wouldn't you just be like Santa Claus or something?
No.
Because Jews would like melt in the
furnace.
He would
be a gay Hitler.
Oh.
Okay. Okay.
And then Frosty fought us a guy, and then after he got done, he was happy, 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 happy. And then, then he killed the guy he effed. And then after he was done.
God, can 4 hours come by so I can end this stream? Hey, Silent Frosty, Sleep.
I need it for my house. My base.
Ooh.
And then somebody took his place. His name was George Washington. The end of Frosty. And then.
Please. Yes, that's my house. Okay. No! Come on! Let's go!
And then Frosty started cussing to a kid. And then after he got done cussing, and then he effed the kid.
Frosty became part of the cartel.
Ah, great. Okay. nice.
Everyone.
Boy, but all right. I.